Thank you for the Power Practice comments. Next, we have